Jeremiah 33:3, God says, look, if you cry, I'm going to hear you. This ain't no time to be cute. There is too much trouble in my life. Excuse me. I can't be cute. That's why you got to watch who you ask to pray for you. Some of y'all running summer everywhere. And some of these folk ain't got no experience with God. You need somebody who's been through something to tell you how to get in and get out. Touch your neighbor and say, some doors you need to close and slam it close. Watch this. I'm going to make 2 points and I'm done. I'm so sorry. I would like to ask you to pray for me, but you're too cute. Now, if I'm in trouble and I ask you to pray, and this you, eternal, most gracious, everlasting, all-wise God, the creator of heaven and earth, the God that speaks and man live, the God, when you gonna get to my prom? I don't need all that cuteness. Save that for somebody who Satan ain't trying to take out. I need somebody who ain't gonna go through all that formality, but gonna say, Jesus. Touch your neighbor and say, I'm in too much trouble. I'm sorry, I would like to hear your formal prayer, but right now is too much going on. I went to church and I was preaching, Pastor Bishop Carter, and the moderator got up and the moderator said, I'm shouting tonight because all of my bills are paid. I'm shouting tonight because I don't owe nobody. I'm shouting tonight because I'm debt free. I'm shouting tonight because I bought my car cash. And I got up. I said, brother, thank you. Because you're shouting because you're debt free. I said, now you can shout a little while and sit down. I said, but there are some of us who owe everybody. And we need a miracle. So since you already get yours, excuse me. Well, I'm sorry, Atlanta, but y'all got to excuse my blackness. I've got too much trouble. Touch your neighbor and say, since all of y'all bill, your bills are paid, excuse me while I praise God, because I still owe some people. I still need God to wake up a situation. Somebody got a bad credit and they need God to fix their credit. Somebody's marriage is on the rocks. Somebody's about to lose their family. Somebody's daughter is on prostitute. Somebody's child son is on drugs. Excuse me. Out,